Being Borderlands sports fans, Louis Dario in the house. I hope everyone is still alive out there after all that food. I know, Bob, I know you survived.
Is just, oh, wow, what a meal. Three meals tonight.
Yeah, you ate about five times.
I did.
All right, well, I'll try and keep you and everyone else awake with today's highlights. And we start with Miners basketball. UTEP in sunny Southern California for the DIRECTV Wooden Legacy at Cal State Fullerton taking on Princeton. And they locked down the Tigers early. How about Vince Hunter with a turnaround right there? Made it 11-4. But how about Omega Harris, the freshman? Oh, he's been doing it all year so far. Living up to the hype, but Princeton, they come right back. How about this? How about the three ball? The three ball was on for them the whole first half. They shot only 26%, but the threes kept them in the game. They were only down 23-20 at the half, but second half, they come back with the threes again. Hands, Braze, buckets. The three was on for Princeton, and that's why it was close, but then Hunter took over. How about to the layup right there? And then Hunter, one more time, pounces on his prey, and he had Tigers to prey on today. And then the dagger and the dunk. Hunter slams it down, and that's what ultimately did it for the Miners. They just overwhelmed the undersized Princeton, and Hunter finished with 18 points and 12 rebounds. His third straight double-double. The significance, the last Miner to start the season with three straight double-doubles, the 66-67 season. Hunter, just a sophomore, doing work. The Miners win 62-56, and now 3-0 on the season. Now the women.